Two Charlotte football players have been named to the All-Conference USA second team. Defensive lineman Larry Ogunjobi led the 49ers with 14.5 tackles for loss, which is tied for first overall in the conference. Meanwhile, running back Kalif Philips was just 39 yards shy of 1,000 for the season. He averaged 5.1 yards per carry and scored 5 touchdowns for the 49ers. Kalif Philips and Larry Ogunjobi, second team All-Conference USA honors.